The Heckett Strait and BC's premier crab fishing plot is just east of Nikkun Provincial Park on Haida Gwaii and north of Skidegate. And although from time to time a trap or two would get caught up in a vessel's propeller, the problem has never been as constant as it has been this year. BC Ferries vessels travel on a designated route at the southern end of that fishing area, but it seems this year the crab have also moved closer to that route.
This year, for whatever reason, it could be warmer water, it could be feeding patterns, it could be all kinds of things. There's been a lot of traps in that southern region, more than normal, because there's been very little crab in the north, and most of the crab has been concentrated in the southern area.
Edward says there are 35,000 traps in Area A. Last week, the association did a routine check and found 100 traps along the ferry's route. He says crab fishermen are cooperating with BC Ferries and trying to keep out of their ferry's way, especially since each trap is worth $300, and getting in the way of a vessel could cost fishermen thousands of dollars.
Crab guys no more want to have their gear eaten by a ferry than vice versa. Right. It costs them a lot of money. So it's in their best interest to have a clear lane. And their interest isn't just in a clear lane for ferries. It's for pretty much all traffic in the area.
BC Ferries has been sending divers down to check the propeller shaft once the ferry has docked in Prince Rupert. Last weekend, divers had to cut away more rope. BC Ferries is also looking at installing better net guards on the vessel to better equip it to handle this type of situation. Currently, Area A is considered a voluntary closure, but BC Ferries has now asked for a legal closure of the area through the Department of Fisheries and Oceans, which means due to a possible new regulation and a Fisheries Act being implemented, the crab fishermen could see legal ramifications, as the association could then be fined for failing to comply under the new act. BC Ferries, the DFO, and the Crab Association will be meeting at a later date to discuss that matter. For CFTK TV News in Prince Rupert, I'm Sahar Nassim Doost.